The storyboard of this video is as follows. 1. Name of the product. 2. Material selection strategy. 3. Non-metallic process. 4. Flowchart of the production process. 5. Develop a process selection strategy. 6. Effective parameters on the performance of product. 7. Testing and quality control. 8. Types of defects and countermeasure. And lastly, 9. Conclusion and references.
Number 1, name of the product. The name of the product is the transparent polyvinyl chloride, PVC, packaging. Here are the examples of PVC packaging.
Number 2, material selection strategy.
In material selection, the design requirement method for plastic case packaging is decided. In this method, the requirements such as function, constraints, objective, and the free variable are listed based on the characteristics. Then, the material for final product is decided for the usage of case packaging. For this assignment, the material that has been selected is the PVC that used for packaging such as for hard case device. Table below shows the specific parts of our product with the materials that need to be used and the reasons why it being chosen.
Translation for the PVC plastic packaging.
The transition of the PVC plastic packaging is based on the ability to protect the product inside the case and flexible enough to fold regarding to the shape. The function of the PVC plastic packaging is to protect the product such as device or electronic appliance. And the constraints in selecting the material are flexibility, performance, high flexural modulus, medium thickness, and low density. The objectives of the selecting material is to minimize cost. The selected materials for type of plastic packaging are HDPE, LDPE, polypropylene, and PVC. Screening process. Screening process was performed to extinguish the material that cannot do the job at all. Polypropylene was eliminated due to plastic is hard and rigid. Polypropylene are mostly used to make containers which rigid and cannot perform well for the device as it cannot be bent. 3. Ranking process. The ranking process is to find materials that best for the PVC packaging. The table mentioned the properties of general, mechanical, and process ability. The parameters are based on the constraints in translations. From previous table, the materials are then will be ranked from 1 to 5. Scores were given to materials properties for 3 materials. Then, the materials were ranked to select the best material for the use of production, and represented in table below. Four, documentation process. Based on the ranking, PVC is selected as material for plastic case packaging. It has the lowest cost compared to others and also most importantly is has the highest flexural modulus which makes it not very flexible and can perform efficiently to protect the product from broken compared to the other materials. It is also waterproof and easy to mold. Lastly, we discussed the findings in material selection. PVC also have their own physical and mechanical properties which differs from other plastic material.
Chapter 3, Non-Metallic Processes. 1. Plastic blow molding. The blow molding is one of the non-metallic process that is suitable to fabricate PVC packaging product. The table shows the parameters and machines. Blow molding process starts with the formation of a hollow tube of plastic, called a paraffin. After that, the tube is extruded downward until it extends past the bottom of the mold. Next, the mold then closes on the paraffin. Air is introduced into the paraffin via a blow pin at the top of the part or a needle in the middle of the part, inflating the plastic and pushing it against the mold sides. Then part cools in the mold. And lastly, the part is ejected from the mold. Two. Injection molding. Another suitable non-metallic process is the injection molding. Plastic injection molding machine uses plastic in the form of pellets or granules as a raw material. It is then heated until a melt is obtained. Then the melt is injected into a mold where it is allowed to solidify to obtain the desired shape. Finally, the mold is then opened and the part is ejected. The parameters are cycle time, fill time, cooling time, pressure, and etc. 3. Thermoforming. In thermoforming, a sheet of thermoplastic is heated and deformed into a female die by vacuum or gas pressure. Thermoforming is a secondary shaping process, the primary process being that which produces the sheet or film. Thermoforming consists of two main steps, heating and forming. Heating is usually accomplished by radiant electric heaters, located on one or both sides of the starting plastic sheet at a distance of roughly 125 mm. Duration of the heating cycle needed to sufficiently soften the sheet depends on the polymer, its thickness, and color. The method of producing a PVC packaging product is the vacuum thermoforming method. At first, a flat plastic sheet is softened by heating. Then, the softened sheet is placed over a concave mold cavity. Next, a vacuum draws the sheet into the cavity, and the plastic hardens on contact with the cold mold surface. At last, the part is removed and subsequently trimmed from the web.
Chapter 4. Flowchart of the processes. The flowcharts of the three non-metallic processes of producing the PVC packaging product are shown.
Chapter 5. Process Selection Strategy. Transparent PVC films for small product packaging are designed to be cheap, transparent, and organoleptic. The key to minimizing process costs is to produce the PVC films to its final shape in a single operation. This means the selection of a single process that can meet the specifications for precision and tolerance, avoiding the need for machining or finishing of the PVC film. By using the flow chart of the procedure of process selection, we can determine the final process choice. The process design requirement of the transparent PVC packaging are translated in the table. Next, the screening process based on the constraint. Table shows the process material compatibility matrix. Since PVC is a thermoplastic, the suitable processes are chosen. Table shows the process shape matrix. Since PVC is in the form of sheet or film, some of the polymer shaping processes are chosen. Next, the table shows the process section thickness chart. PVC packaging films are produced in a very small thickness from 0.2 to 0.8 millimeters. Ranking process. The ranking process is based on the objective in the process requirement, which is to minimizing the production cost. Table shows the suitable process depending on the batch size. Since the requirement of the batch size is 100 to 1000, thermoforming and polymer casting are the suitable candidates. Based on the screening process, the suitable candidate for producing PVC packaging product is the thermoforming.
Chapter 6. Effect of the parameters on the performance of the product. Design guidelines. Shape capability limited to simple shapes of constant cross-section. Undercuts are possible but increase tooling costs considerably. Holes and openings are not possible without additional processes. Fiber reinforcement may further limit formability.
Chapter 7. Testing and Quality Control. Testing the PVC packaging product. Leakage test. Submerge the specimen in an immersion fluid in a vacuum chamber and make vacuum above the chamber. If consecutive bubbles are observed in the vacuum chamber, the specimen fails in the leakage test because there is the presence of the leaking. Water vapor permeability test. Fill 5 container with nominal volume of water and heat seal the PVC container with an aluminium foil polyethylene laminate or other suitable seal. Weigh accurately each container and allow to stand for 14 days at a relative humidity of 60 plus 5% and temperature between 20 and 250 degrees Celsius. Reweight the container. The loss in each container should not more than 0.2%. Transparency test. Fill 5 empty containers to their nominal capacity with diluted suspension. The cloudiness of the diluted suspension in each container is detectable when viewed through the containers as compared with a container of the same type filled with water. Quality control in PVC packaging includes airtight PVC packaging. A packaging that is impermeable to solids, liquids and gases under ordinary conditions of handling, storage and transport. If the container is intended to be opened on more than once, it must be so designed that it remains airtight after reclosure. Hermetically sealed PVC packaging. A container that is impervious to air or any other gas under normal conditions of handling, shipment, storage and distribution, for example sealed glass ampoule, gas cylinder etc. Light-resistant PVC packaging. A packaging that protects the contents from the effects of actinic light by virtue of the specific properties of the material of which it is made. Sealed PVC packaging. A packaging closed by fusion of the material of the container.
Chapter 8. Type of defects and countermeasure. Section thickness too great. This happened due to the cooling effect in a thicker wall. Simplest solution is to change the wall thickness. Contaminated raw material. This happened when there are foreign particles in the raw material. The solution: keep a good hygiene.